It disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favourite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you. And it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's neck's as incredibly thick as Gaston, but there's no man in town half as manly.
Perfect, a pure paragon.
You can ask any Tom, Dick or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on. Dark like Gaston, who breaks hearts like Gaston, who's much more than the sum of his parts like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a guy like Gaston.
I needed encouragement, thank you, LeFou.
Well, there's no one as easy to bolster as you. Too much?
Yep.
No one bites like Gaston, douses lights like Gaston. In a wrestling match, nobody bites like Gaston.
When I hunt, I sneak up with my quiver, and beasts of the fields help prayer. First I carefully aim for the liver, then I shoot from behind.
Is that fair?
I don't care.
No one hits like Gaston, matches wits like Gaston. In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expectorating.
10 points for Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of the bat. Can make up these endless refines like Gaston. I use antlers in all of my decorating.
Say it again.
Who's a man among men? Who's a super success? Don't you know? Can you guess?
Ask his hands and his five hangers on. There's just one guy in town who's got all.
And his name's G-A-S-T. I believe there's another T. It just occurred to me that I'm illiterate and I've never actually had to spell it out loud before.
Gaston!
Love you so much, Gaston. So much.